I'm excited to play. It's always a treat getting to come and play St Andrews. It's such an amazing place to play a tournament. But yeah, I'll just be going out and obviously trying to do my best and really seeing how the week goes, to be honest. So yeah, I'm excited to play. Probably the three most important weeks of the year, really, now that you have a chance to play a major. So very excited for it all, and you're just probably fighting for every shot even more. It was nice to win the Brabazon last week, and excited to try and carry that on into this week. The game's feeling really steady and hitting it really nicely, and putting's in a place where I'm looking forward to kind of just going out there and trying to see how many putts I can hold. It would be pretty cool to win here, especially growing up here my whole life pretty much. So I would also, yeah, it would mean a lot with my family and friends being up here, so definitely be probably pretty nice one to win. So I think it's just more momentum. If you get off to a good start, you can kind of continue it and just see where game's at. And obviously we've got this is a straw play, then going into match play the next week at the British Amateur. So yeah, it's just trying to get the momentum there and trying to keep the game going for the next 3 weeks. There's a few holes that you have to be sensible, but there's a lot of holes out there as well that you can make birdies, be aggressive. I'm just going to focus on what I can control and hitting the best shot I can every shot I can play. So
AR from 225.